Look at him, he's going to break an abandoned compound. It's actually an abandoned factory, fam. And the only way in is over that wall. I'm sorry that you can't see me good right now, but you can hear me also.
Yo, psst,
follow me. I put on my flashlight.
Okay.
Okay, you did it? Okay.
You did it?
I did it.
Ja, oh. Kijk, ik heb het niet eens gezien, hij zei hij dit. Het heb je zijn startplan.
Binnen?
Ja.
Weer overhoofd.
We springen.
Oh, je bent groot. Oh, damn it. Hop je dat zo zo?
Nope.
Alright. I don't know if you can see me right now, fam, but I can't put on my flashlight right now because some people live here and they can't see me and they are still awake. What is this?
Nothing.
You okay?
Yeah. Then there's that starting.
Okay. Alright, fam. We're now offshore in the compound.
Not if you're not there, so can you?
Oh?
Really?
Yeah. So yeah, it's good test, fam. Yes. Yo, that looks very nice. What the heck is this place here? All bricks and around? Yo, that's creepy. What the? What? Yo, guys. That's pretty creepy. What the heck is this? Yo. What the heck is this? It's a very old, rusty thing. Yo, what's up guys? It's your boy, Chester Xwot, and welcome back to a brand new video. This video, guys, we're going to explore an abandoned factory. I don't know the reason why it's abandoned, guys, but yo, it's a factory again, a small factory. And I'm here with my boy Rodrigo again. So, guys, make sure to follow me on Twitter and show him some love. So yeah, fam, let's smash this like. Smash that like button right now, like I never did before. Let's get this video to 35 likes, so it'll be insane. And guys, please, if you see something like a shadow whispering, or you heard a whispering or something in the background, please let me know which time that you heard or see that. And if you can, take a screenshot right now. I really appreciate that. So family, if you're new and you watch this video now and you love this video, go subscribe right now. Put notifications on to be part of the notification squad. And yeah, you will be staying up today for new videos of me. And this old thing here, I don't know if you can see that, but that's very nice. I love it. So yeah, that's time to explore now, man. Yo, let's go for it. Some old stuff. Nice. What the heck is this? Some clothes. Yo, are you ready? Yeah, I'm going to do second floor in a bit. It's just all empty here. That's some old bricks. Okay. Yeah. Okay guys, we're now going to the second floor right now, and it's all open, I guess. I hope this building we're not going to collapse. Damn it! What the heck was that? Yo! Water dripped on my head. Yo, that was creepy. Oh my god. What the heck is this place? Guys, what the heck is this here? Yo, where are we now, man? Yo, I can see barely nothing.
Oh,
yo, look at this, man. The lights are still on. Some people are in there.
No, that was me, right?
Yeah, but what the heck is this? We are now on the roof or something. What the hell? Yo, yo, yo. That dude who lives there saw me, I guess. Yo.
Yeah, I'm missing.
Yeah, he was watching through the window, man. So I guess he saw me. He saw my light or something, man. Yo. Imagine if he going to call the cops. Then we are. Yo. Then we have some problems right now, man. You think he should call the cops?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Oh, my God. Sven. Yeah. Alright, yo. What is this? Look at this. That's weird. Yo. What the heck is this shit here? Guys, if you know what the heck that is, please let me know in the comments below. I really want to know what the heck that thing is, or what do you need to do with that thing or something. Yo, check this. What the hell? That is just a sort of magazine or something. I'm not for sure. But it looks creepy. It's all empty, guys, but it's creepy. Especially at night. Yo, look at this. Yo. What? Shoes? Yo, abandoned shoes. Okay, that's definitely creepy right now, man. Some old shoes. Check this. What the hell? Ooh, that's all wet here. What?
No.
Oh my God. I want to see that. Yo, what the heck is this? Oh, weird room. Alright, let's go through the door right now. Here's nothing. What is this? Whoa, a giant hole. Oh my God. I need my flashlight. Yo. Alright, fam, this was very creepy right now. Off camera, I heard a metal falling down from that area that we've begun to explore. I really hope there is no one here now. Or anything else, like a paranormal activity or something. But yo, that's. It was coming from there. to someone. There is no money. There is nobody, man. No way. What? What? Yeah. Come here. Alright, guys. Going to the second floor right now. The creepy part. I love to explore it. I love to explore the second floor, man. Pretty awesome. Business. Yeah, do it, man. Yo, what the heck is this, fam? Check this out. Yo, creepy. What the heck is this room, man? Oh, an old storage room. But yeah, fam, I'm going to do a quick assurance right now for some people. Because you guys deserve it right now. I don't know what the heck I need to put my camera on. But you're okay. Guys, I'm gonna do this very quick right now. Okay, let's go. Shootout time, man. Freaky shootout time, baby. Alright. Okay, so I'm going to put my mobile internet on. Now we're going to print very quick. Alright, go to my notifications. Okay, yo. Alright, notifications on. Alright. Oh, that's a lot of notifications. Alright, fam. I don't know if you can see that, but yo. If you didn't see that video, guys, I will put that video in the description. Got 20 likes. Huge shout out to Jackie Faye North. Shout out to Lisa Falls. Shout out to Kelly. Shout out to Vlog Ghost. Also check out their YouTube channel. Those people uploading some creepy shit on his YouTube. Also some funny stuff too. So if you love the content, guys, I definitely recommend to check out their channel. I'm going to show it to you very fast. Go to their Twitter. We Vlog Ghost is the name on YouTube. Also on Twitter, like you see. Tera from London, England. So definitely show him some love, show them some love. Show to Allison again, show to Headlands. You're freaky awesome, fams. Show to Wanda. Show to GCA fan. You are awesome. She actually using my thumbnail. Love it. Alright. Next, show to Jenny S. Sick. Like. Alright, my name is Sam. Oh, that's a very cute puppy. I'm going to answer very fast right now. So cute. Alright, reply. Look at him. That is her new dog. It's pretty cute. Oh my god, so nice. Alright. Shout out to Ashley, number one. Shout out to April. Shout out to Buddy Vora. Shout out to Daryl Andrew. Shout out to Awesome 123. And yeah, this was a quick shootout for the day, fams. If you want to be in my next shootout, let me know in the comments below. Or tweet that. Or send me a private message to my Twitter, guys. All my social links in the description below. Oh, what the heck is this? So, definitely, guys. Check out my Twitter, follow me there, show me some love. The only thing you need to do to being in my shootout is spam me on social media and being active on my channel. That's the only thing you need to do, fam, so it's very easy to get a shootout. Alright. Yo, that's an old machine, look at this. Pretty awesome, the graffiti on the walls, nice. Alright. Oh my god, some old doors, some glass. Yo, that's a red room. Yo, there's a very creepy here, man. I actually found that place by Rodrigo. He told me this place. And it's very lit, guys. I really hope you enjoyed this video right now. And if you enjoyed this video, guys, smash that big like. Whoa. Smash the big like cassette and tell me what you think of this place. Oh my god, they're actually another floor. Oh man, that's nice. Creepy here. Yo. Alright, we're going to the third floor. What? It collapsed? Oh my, you're kidding me, man. You're kidding me. Jesus. He told me this was a third floor, but it's not true. Holy crap. You asshole. Alright. I don't care. You're an asshole, man. You know that, man? Oh shit. Be quiet. It's not me, and I don't do anything, man. You. So I guess we explored everything here. What is this? Oh my god, look at this one. Yo, they're so creepy here. What the hell? Oh shit, I just thought they were standing there. Someone. Yo, I swear. What the hell? What is this? Guys, I guess that is just a magazine or something. But yo, that's a pretty old machine. What the hell? Oh my god. That is so creepy here, man. Yo. There's definitely a sort of magazine, man, I swear. Look. What the heck? Yeah, what the heck is this? What the hell? Yo, electricity cables, guys. Look at this.
Oh, that's a plan. Fake plan.
Yo, my squeezeberry. Oh my god, nice.
No, fake plan, yeah.
Great. Fake plans, eh? I'm sorry for guys for the blurry screen. Yeah, I know. Yo, look at this, guys. They're so freaky huge here. And that is a band 2 or something? What?
Mm-hmm.
Yo. This whole building is abandoned or what? Mm-hmm. Yo, there's actually a house, an house or something. What the heck is this thing? Yo. This is freaky awesome. All empty here, but at least, guys, it's pretty creepy. And it's so quiet here. What the hell? Yeah, check this out. It's all empty. All empty rooms. Nothing special. Damn. Yeah. Yo, someone definitely destroyed that wall. Damn. Oh, my phone is still on. It's now 9 p.m. right now. Oh, the fridge is here. Nah, it's all empty, man. Yo. All empty.
Did you found something?
Does it work?
No.
Oh man. I don't know, guys, if we're going to explore this full building here right now. Because that house that I think that is a house, is pretty creepy. I want to do that first. Right now, because there's all empty here and it's sad. Yo, you hear me? The door's closed but the windows are broken. Yo. Oh, there you are, freak. Oh, yeah, why not? Right, how do you get inside that house or something? Oh my god. Yo, full collapsed. Jesus. Look at this, guys. Full collapsed. What the hell? That is not a house. I don't know what the heck this is. Yo. What the hell has happened here? He just told me there is a basement or something. Where is the basement? Oh my god, there is. There he is, man. And in front of me, there's a basement.
See?
Yo, there's actually a house. Yo, what the heck, guys? There's definitely a second factory with a house. The same compound. That's freaking awesome. So this is an abandoned house, guys, with an abandoned factory thing or something. Yo, there's a second one. That's nice. Love it. I love it. Alright, time to explore the basement. I love basements. Yo, so creepy. Watch out. That is creepy.
Say hello to M2.
What?
Say hello to M2.
Oh my god, there is empty everywhere. That's a creepy chair, man. Yo. What is it there? Nothing?
No.
Another room? Oh my god. Oh, what the heck is this? Oh my god, there's creepy as hell here. Yo, maybe that dude has some prisoners here. Imagine, man. Giant hammer as hell. Look at this, Sam. Yo, this is pretty heavy. And there are some creepy spiders. What the heck? Ooh, nasty. You guys, I don't know if you can hear that. Yo, there's actually a car standing or something. When you're in the basement, we heard a lot of, we heard now a very strange noise, like a car or something that is just stopped, but still on, you know? I don't think I heard it. Or maybe it's just like a type of machine or something. Like a boiler.
Oh, that's in the
air. I don't know. It's pretty weird sound. Yo guys, please let me know in the comment below if you can hear it too, I don't know, but I heard that very good. But I don't know if my camera can catch that. Or maybe this house is haunted as hell. Alright, go. No man. A lot of grass. Yo dude, there's definitely a house here, man, you know? That is a house. What the heck is this? Yo, that's the living room. Yo, that is definitely a ghost house. Yo, that's definitely a safe or what? Yo, that's a safe here. Yo, giant safe. Yo, what the hell? No, just like some music, guys. I just farted. Oh man, it smells very bad. Yeah, it smells very bad here, man. But yo, that's a freaky safe. Yo, that freaky sound just stopped. What the hell? Yo, we can. Yo, which room is this here? Wait, the heck, that sound is stopped, man. Oh my god, that's creepy. Yo, we're going to explore the second floor, man. Alright. So, fam, there's all extra footage on a abandoned factory with an abandoned house. That's awesome, man. I love that places. I love it. Whoa. Yo, watch out. Oh, it smells very bad here. Yo, look at this. We cannot explore the door, guys, because look at this. The floor has collapsed like crazy. Oh, man. Some old papers. Great. Yo. That's creepy, you man. Yeah. That face is creepy as hell. Yeah, do it. What the hell is this? Yo. Guys, I really know what happened to this place. It was very large. Oh, dude, this bedroom. Oh, my God. Guys, do you see that? Yo. What the hell? Nice. Oh, my God. The floor is weak. Oh, my God. Empty room. Yo. Yo. Psst. Was that you?
Yeah.
You freak. Guys, the bathroom. Man, do you saw somebody?
No.
Okay. Yeah. Fuck. Sorry guys, it ever worked. But that was pretty loud. There's now a second floor, I know at the second floor I'm on. I'll probably use this the attic or something, I'm not for sure. But yo. Oh my God. Oh man, that's creepy as hell. There's the attic. There's the attic. Creepy as hell, elimination. Look at this guy's elimination. Yo, oh my God. Yo, that's so creepy, man. You know that?
And there's just a tip like with a loose screw.
Yeah. I need to put on my mobile and then, guys, I forgot to do that. That's a giant fail for me. Alright. Now it's off. Yo, that's so scary here. Oh my God. Alright guys. The pretty weird thing is right now, my battery has two stripes from the three. And now, look, it's flickering. So it tells me that it's almost empty. That, what the fuck, very weird, man. So guys, we explored this whole compound with the factory. An abandoned house with a creepy basement, some creepy stuff was here also. So, yo. Stay, oh man, look at this guy's. Satan is. Yo. Satan. Alright, guys. So, if you enjoyed this video, guys, smash a big like. Let's get this video 35 likes for this great exploration. It was very fun, creepy, spooky, nice, and big as hell. But, yo, we heard some very strange noises. I don't know what the heck that sound was, but probably it was from a car or a machine, I don't know what. What? You saw somebody? Okay. So, what the heck I was saying now? I forgot it. Okay, guys. Please, if you see something like a whisper, you heard a whisper or you saw a shadow or anything else, please let me know which time that you see that. Also, if you can take a screenshot, please. I will appreciate it. Also, let me know in the comments below what you think of this place. All my social links in the description below. So, definitely spam me on there if you want to be in my next shootout. I thought I saw somebody there. There's nothing. So, guys, even you enjoyed this video, drop that subscribe button right now. Put the notification on for being part of the notification squad. Also, support me on Patreon. All the links in the description below, guys. If you can, donate some money for better content for you. Yeah. So, guys, I will see you back in a brand new video. Peace and have a nice day.